Meanwhile, two city buses hit by gunfire. You're looking at video of the bullet holes in the buses at Amsterdam Avenue and 125th Street. Pix 11 News also speaking to an eyewitness.
Right here to the block and started shooting. I'm pretty sure they started shooting in the air because it's not the first time they've done that. But once they stopped shooting, they started running away.
Police say no one was hurt and no word from police on what led to this. We'll let you know as we learn more.